we're going to make a monkey. Inflate a light color balloon, leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. You have made the ear. Twist the second 5-inch bubble. Twist the third 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. You have made the second ear. Twist the fourth 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fifth 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fifth bubble around the third bubble. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the seventh bubble around the first bubble. Twist the eighth 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the eighth bubble around the third bubble. The rest of the balloon is the ninth bubble. Cut off the ninth bubble and tie off the end. We have made the head and need to make the eyes. Inflate white balloon and tie off up to a 3-inch bubble for the eyes. I have already prepared the eyes bubble in advance. Split this bubble in half and twist 2 bubbles of the same size. Now, lock the eyes bubbles between the 6th and the 7th bubbles of the head. You have made the monkey head. To finish this sculpture, you can make a body with a neck. Make sure to make the neck bubble long enough to get it through the head up to the eyes. I have already prepared the body. Split the head bubbles apart and form the neck bubble between them, all the way up to the eye bubbles. Tie the nozzle of the body balloon between the 6th and the 7th bubbles of the head. Pull the neck and head slightly apart. It brings the eyes down closer to the head bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. use a permanent marker to draw the face of the monkey. Big eyes. Small nose and big smile. Congratulations, you have made the monkey. This monkey is a good friend of Dora Explorer. You want to make them together. Have fun!